Sunday will go to the board. This will be the last Lakers for baby fight. Kids is where we started, already stopped this year, so it'll be the last one. Our chapter participated in this event since it started. We've been invited to participate again. This year, maybe it's the biggest one ever, they're not trying to be blown out of this. The Rising Star at North Carolina Park this year, as in the past, and it's been both the Seminole Casino Hotel in Milwaukee, since then.
Started with the screen.
That gets some miles on it.
Get your miles documented.
The March of Dimes provides help for premature births, birth defects, and birth-related issues with children and mothers, and the research proves to prevent these problems. There's some rumors of where their money goes. 73% of all the money collected goes into these projects, so it's not all spent on industry. In the past, we participated in the Helmet Drive. The March of Dimes will be held this year on Saturday, October 27th. I'm asking you as a group if you're willing to participate again. So if anybody wants to participate in this, we will be showing again. I'm going to say yes. I appreciate it. I'll get more information next week. So I appreciate if you're willing to help us. We'll have more information in the next meeting. Okay, moving on. Mary, do you have anything for us?
I just want to let you know that everything is secure for the cruise in November. The bus has also been booked. I just have to see if I can get in touch with Scott Fisher to see if we can park and rock the field and catch the bus here. And Linda, if you want to let them know, we have to move the bus. Lavender sends his regards from New York, and that's all I got.